Hey guys, me Don Grantham, and I'd like to welcome you today. You know, we've been talking in this series about living an unstoppable life, and we've watched some videos, and I've led you some places where people are talking about how to do that, and I guess what that really, we need to talk about what it means. I mean, unstoppable like a football player driving for the line? No. What I'm talking about is every day as we go through life, there's distractions, things that throw us off the course we need to be on to make what we need to make happen to have a successful day, regardless of what it is. I mean, it doesn't matter if you're a high-level executive or somebody just trying to get through their day, there are still those distractions that literally they stop us. So when I'm talking about being unstoppable, I'm talking about being able to power through the day, knowing those distractions are going to come, but handling them and deciding what's important, what's not important. And as we've studied this, as you've seen so far, really the basis for everything has to be your health. So I'm making a commitment that the first part of me becoming, living the unstoppable life is I'm going to better my health. Now, basically, I'm a lazy person, as are most people, and I'll look for 10,000 reasons not to do this, but I've decided that I'm going to do a little bit every day. On a 90-day, we're going to do it for a 90-day period, and I'm going to improve my diet, and I'm going to exercise a little bit every day. Now, I'm certainly no marathon. I don't want to run marathons. I don't want to do a tryout. I just want to improve my level of fitness, as I'm sure 99% of all people in America would like to. Okay, so what we're going to do is we'll go off the way I do it, and then you can watch as this thing happens. I got pictures and stuff we're fixing to put up before pictures. Oh, gosh. Anyway, but then you can see based on what I'm doing. I'm 56 years old. I'm a baby boomer. I'm the prime person for this kind of thing. So we'll see what I do, what works, what the results are, and then heck, maybe that'll help you make the decision to do the same thing in your life. So let's go. Let's go be unstoppable. Let's live the unstoppable life. Let's do it. Have a great day. I'll see you tomorrow on the blog.